That's like a salad bar. If it was a buffet, I would have had to jump in there, but because it's not, you know, it is what it is. I don't know what's more disturbing, having the families there with the weird smiles on their faces, or having the headless bodies of the victims. And see, is that type of stuff necessary? Is that necessary? Yeah, the GameStop over here. Those things are still in existence? What? What? I'm thinking of the last time I was in a mall. When was the last time? Man, it's been a little bit of time. It looks like that last door goes on and on. But I'm pretty sure there's a mirror somewhere. I just didn't see my reflection. I lost my reflection. What color is your Bugatti? There appears to be a Bugatti over here.
Oh.
Oh. It's like a high-tech photo booth. Went to malls anymore? Seems like a museum. Because I don't know if people shop like this anymore. Like, I see very few people in here. Very few people. And a post office in the mall. That's amazing. That's amazing right there. Send your money to these countries.
Oh.
Oh. We got the breakfast at Tiffany's corner over here. And if I can put myself in there. It's like I'm eating this food here. Look at that. Look at that. That's a modeling agency. Aficionado. Alicia Fascio. Alicia Fascio. Macy's. Men's home furniture. Oh. I guess Macy's is so large they have to like split it up. I like how this looks like an outside facade of something. Get the dolphins there, shell. Cool. These benches look like the most uncomfortable things ever. Alright, there seems to be an arcade of some kind. Let's see what we got here. $20. Interesting. $20 for a game room? Is that like per hour or what? Get the man cave over here. Nice. I'm just curious, what's the vibe with this photo booth here? Lighting option. 20 shots. Edit and print in 7 minutes. Oh. How's that, guys? Oh, that is wonderful right there. That is just absolutely gorgeous. I could use a setup like this. That is not bad. It's just like a gray background with some softbox lights around here. Such photos are better. We will take with new little photo studio. That is wonderful.